Okay, so when so we're here in the bottom of the tent.
I say hit a good shot. You say Preston Scott. Hit a good shot.
Preston Scott.
Hit a good shot.
Preston Scott.
Hit a good shot.
Preston Scott.
We're looking for a walk-off right here in the bottom of the tent. First home game of the season. Everybody is here. And we're looking. We got a runner on third, no outs. I'm going to keep it right here, see if we get the walk-off. First game of the year has been very fun, and we're waiting on the walk-off. Preston, come on, Preston! Preston! I got my rally cap, no one else does. Here it is. Walk off. Get that runner in from third. Oh. All right. Okay. One out. Still got that runner. Fly ball. We'll end the game.
Go, Hickory.
Jose. 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 Jose.
All right, here comes the walk-off. We've been waiting for it.
Good eye, baby.
Good eye. Hi.
Right,
there's the runner on third. Oh, we don't like that call. We don't like it.
Charge!
I even got my jersey on backwards right now. Everything is rallying. Oh! Get him home! Get him home! Get him home! Get him home! Oh, man. Come on, you had that! All right, we'll get it. We'll get it. We'll get it. We'll get it. There's a big gap in right center field. If he hits one there, we can dance in the streets. Here comes Ricky Valencia!
Ricky, 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 you say Valencia! Ricky, Ricky, Ricky!
Valencia! 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 Ricky!
Nice hit, Ricky!
Come on, Ricky! Drive him in! Let's get this win! Quick little recap of the line score here. We got 1-1 in the bottom of the tenth, and Ricky Valencia's at the plate.
Hey, you're all right, 1-5. Here we go, baby.
And my arm is getting tired.
That's it, Ricky. That's
come on, Ricky. I even got the rally shoes on right now. Sound effects guy was a little late. I'm excited to have my first YouTube video of the Crawdad season. Regardless of what happens next.
Go Ricky!
Hey, okay. Way to fight, 1-5.
All right, good cut, good cut.
You just passed up.
Charge! First game of the year, and we get extra innings. Is that not beautiful? Ricky! 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 Let's go, Ricky! Oh, oh, he's got that. And to the 11th we go. We have made it to the 11th inning. Still waiting on that walk-off. Huh? What was that, Alan? What? Oh, well. At least I'm not fast.
Give me one more.
Here's Ari. Wait for it.
I say faster than a Ferrari, you say here is Zoe. Faster than a Ferrari,
here is Zoe.
Faster than a Ferrari,
here is Zoe.
All right, here's the walk-off right here.
Yes, man, yes, here we go.
Hope it happens soon because my phone's running out of battery.
Hey, now, I don't like the tone of your voice. Tone it down a little bit.
Oh, 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 oh no, that looked, oh man.
Right at him.
God, oh, right off the bat, I thought that was a, that was gone.
I just thought he was gonna hurt. I didn't even know, but I just wanted to be on my second.
Branson is 5 minutes away.
Tell him he can get here before the 14th.
Come on, we got to see.
I saved him a seat right here.
I say holy moly, you say Leone. Holy moly.
Leone! Leone!
Here we go, Leone!
Okay.
Get it started, get it started.
I was wrong the last six times, but this is the walk-off.
Dirt ball!
Dirt ball!
Dirty balls!
Dirty balls! Definitely in the dirt!
That ball's in the dirt. Get it out of there.
Those are some dirty balls.
That's just one ball that's dirty, okay?
Oh, okay. Okay, I didn't mean to take it there.
Yes, you did.
Yeah, I did.
You took it all the way there. Just bit inside.
There's no little kids around. That's good.
There's a bunch of little kids around.
You're not over here.
Your mind's got to be in the gutter for that tomorrow.
Yeah, yeah. I said it. You understood it.
Yeah, so see, there you go.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
It's your mind.
Yeah, it's your mind. I didn't say what kind of balls. You had that thought.
Oh, yeah. Give me all index. Index.
I don't think so.
Back with the index.
We are some free swingers.
No, you got the index. That means you don't keep doing it.
That is just that.
Oh, make it emphatic.
Hey, if anybody works for Major League Baseball, never hire this guy's ump right here, Daryl. His strike zone is just crazy. Not like any executives at Major League Baseball is going to watch this video, or anybody for that matter. It's going to have about 12 views.
All right, they already hit the ball.
Oh, look at that. Bryson just got here.
People ain't even watching that video.
People in the video aren't even going to watch the video. Except this Alan, so he can dislike it.
I won't watch. He won't watch it. He'll just dislike it.
What was that, Alan? A thumbs up?
Oh!
Oh, oh shoot.
Hey, ready. Hey, ready.
We go. Teamwork makes the dream work. All right, Leody, let's hit one. Right over the galaxy sun.
Drop it! Drop it!
All right. Okay, two outs.
Okay, Bryson, where the heck are you?
Bryson's just in time to see the walk-off.
I know.
Yeah.
I say insane, you say for the brain. Insane!
For the brain!
Insane!
For the brain!
For the brain!
Bryson better get down here before this walk-off. They asked me, does Daryl suck? I say, really, really.
Good night, baby!
Hi!
You
know what, I
was good.
I think...
I hope there's
okay, good. Yeah, that's a ball. All right. We don't know with this guy.
Ball, Blaine.
Oh, here it is.
Blaine.
Here it is.
Come on,
Blaine. Blaine. Come on,
Blaney. Blaney. Well, like Ryan Blaney.
Blaine.
Here it is, right here. I'm calling it. This swing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good enough. Yeah. Good enough. Go two, go two, go two. Go two. Go three, go three. Go three! Woo! He is in with a double!
I say hit it over the head, you say Perez! Hit it over the head!
Perez!
Hit it over the head!
Perez!
Hit it over the head!
Perez!
Go get him, girl!
Oh, let's talk about it some more. Oh, we were ready to start singing on that one. Perez. That's not gonna do it. And we go to the 12th.
Tyquan Forbes second in the South Atlantic League in batting average, first in home runs, fifth in RBIs. I say to infinity and beyond, you say Tyquan, to infinity and beyond!
Tyquan!
Tyquan!
Well, as you can see, we're still quite excited. In the bottom of the 12th inning, and if we don't get it during this one, I'm going to go ahead and end the video there. But I'm going to film this inning. Then every night when the sun goes down, they got whiskey, women, music, and smoke. It's where all the cowboy folk go to boot scoop boogie. Well, I got a good job. I work hard for my money.
When it's
win time, I hit the door running.
We used to go in a place called Yesterday's that we would go and party and dance, and I used to do that.
All right, well, here comes Tyquan. Let's see if he can hit us out of here.
Well, you was a bouncer, man.
So we can all go home. Got 36% battery left, which on a Galaxy phone might as well be 3 minutes. So let's go ahead and get this rolling. Hell, right to him. And that went right to the first baseman for the first out of the inning.
To the sun, you say Anderson. Hit it to the sun,
Anderson.
Hit it to the sun,
Anderson.
Hit it to the sun,
Anderson. We will not give up.
George!
not going to keep it on the ring. It's going to roll. You know what I mean?
Oh! Yeah, go charge him! Go charge him! Go give him the old roof net Odor!
Shot, you say Preston Scott, hit a good shot.
Preston Scott,
hit a good shot.
Preston Scott. And now they've got to go and discuss it, talk it out, have a nice little moment. Tell each other about the dinner plans later and how they're going to pay off Daryl for this excellent balls and strikes tonight. Yeah, hey man, you want to go to Olive Garden after this? Hey, I think they'd be closed. We should go to Buffalo Wild Wings. Yeah, and Daryl's over there like, man, can they hurry up? Over here, we see Preston Scott, who could hit a walk-off and win the game for your Hickory Crawdads.
Get the ball, Preston.
Let's go, Preston! Ding dong! Don't worry, call Winner World of Hickory. Charge! Charge! We have a pretty good crowd here on a Thursday night. How about that? Come on, let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Scott!
Over the wall!
Not gonna do it.
Can't do it.
Won't do it.
I dare him to do it again. Do it again. Oh, my goodness.
Get the ball, Preston.
Sweet Lordy Jesus, can we end this ball game? Come on, here we go, here we go, come on, here we go. Here, and he calls time. Huh? So it's about 10-10, man. Yeah. Yeah. Great night for baseball. Did not think we'd get 12 innings of it, but we did. Just a bit outside. He tried the corner on this.
Wait.
Thank you. That's teamwork.
Hit the ball, Preston.
Oh, I don't like that call. All right, one more out, and I'm ending it.
Making his way to the board, brought in number 16, the right fielder, Jose Altuve.
Jose, 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 Jose.
That's a lot more enthusiastic earlier in the game.
Come on, Jose.
Not gonna do it.
Can't do it.
Won't do it.
Hey, do it again.
Not with about 3 minute pitches, ain't you? Might want to bring him this way.
Waste that arm. I cannot keep this camera still.
Awesome.
I guess Bryson just didn't want to come tonight.
No? He said.
He might have been joking, because, I mean, who would show up to a game in the 11th inning? Hey! I've had enough of saying people's names.
I'm in.
Jeremiah, oh, he's on the phone. See if I can still get a high five in. Okay. All right. Anybody? Hey, final thoughts. Anybody want to say anything?
It's another Hickory victory, baby! Woo!
Woo!
These nuts.